Well, there were 300 tickets on sale, and there were sort of maybe just below that number. So it looks like most people in this line are going to be clearing tickets at the end of the evening will turn up, but it looks at this stage that most of those people have waited.
17 in Mount Eden, 18 in Hakapuna. Tomorrow, rain from the afternoon, cloudy in the morning, and northerlies freshening. In Wellington, the odd morning shower, then fine spells. We need that to line up for the cricket. Morning cloud in Christchurch, early showers in Dunedin. Making headlines at 8.
Have you secured tickets for yourself, Ben? Is that something you're allowed to do?